What does it mean to truly love something?
When I'm with my team, it's the best feeling ever. It's not about me.
I would definitely say that we're a family. We all just know what we want and we all want to win.
All we care about is we come out with a win.
We're not going to be the biggest team. We're not going to be the most athletic.
You know, I may not be the fastest, tallest, all that stuff, but I want to be known as the hardest worker on the field.
And it's just back and forth, point for point.
We're down 8 points with under a minute and a half to go.
Girls jumping up, fist pumping.
It was a battle back and forth.
We took it to them. We played our game.
We are DSU Athletics.
We will rock you.
A big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Sing it.
We will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. You're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, you big waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
State University athletics is unlike anything else. Do you have a passion?